great hero and friend, Mr. Nerdrum. 20 years ago, I sat together with one of his former students, and we saw the perfection in his work, but the only thing we missed was the contact in between the human beings.
Right. Yeah.
And this was exactly the point why he began to develop this. The individuals became groups,
became one organism.
Loving.
Yeah, one organism.
So make contact in between the individuals.
Yeah.
It doesn't make them a group. It does make them individuals in interaction, like in a good play.